And changes are on the way for a staple Plattsburgh restaurant. Gus's Red Hots is working on plans to build a drive-in at Cumberland Head Corners. In a Facebook post, the restaurant says it's hoping to break ground on what would be called the Moonlight Drive-In Theater sometime this summer. It won't be open, however, until next spring. Management says it cannot wait to start construction. The Vermont Sugar